saw this yesterday. Get there. Get there.
Nice shot.
What was that?
Awesome. If they got through that brush.
My best drive here ever in a tournament.
That's pretty good.
By a country mile. If it gets a flare.
Dang it. I felt the ground shake after it landed.
The beer so cheap, right?
Yeah.
I needed your legs on that one, Dylan.
Yes.
Nice.
Nice putt.
So, Dan's kind of the guy behind the scenes who.
Dan's the man.
Yeah, like awesome.
All summer long, he's not at work. He's here.
Hole 11, Clark with a 2. Medlock 3. Kizik 3.
Yep.
TK 3.
Skip in.
Great shot.
Nice shot, TK. Okay.
Hi, kids.
Eat it up.
Yeah, Rob.
Miss it.
Solidify myself. I'm behind my line. I get 11 behind my life.
Inches?
Yeah.
Yeah, 12 I think actually. Yeah. Is it 8 by 12?
This looks legit then, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll give it to you.
Say so.
Yeah, you're a kid.
I told myself if I need to beat you, I need to make that one.
Good putt, buddy.
But I didn't count on that shit either, though.
Good putt, buddy.
Thanks.
Dude, we star framed this yesterday too. That's TK is like a star frame. Star frame like Lucky Charm or something.
See anybody take that one yet?
It's really not there.
Looks like it's there.
I just saw a disc go that way.
There's a fade.
There's a log there, right?
Yeah.
You're not kidding, you have a blowfly.
Oh. Oh. Way to go for it, dude.
Wow.
Save. Medlock, I'm gonna tap this out.
Thank you.
guys we played with yesterday didn't shoot 51, right?
They did wave you on if you're ready.
Yep, just, I am ready.
Just making...
Watch this. Not a kid. Good turn on, buddy.
Thanks.
You're in the middle of this track.
Everything.
Yeah. Who are you?
I don't know. You call it.
I'll go.
I used my foot on you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. If I ever needed a 45 footer, that was the time.
It's a good drive, Stu.
Yeah.
I mean, that's about all I got in the bag for this one, so.
Pretty beautiful out here, man. I like this course a lot.
Yeah. One time.
Oh.
Nice shot.
Hold down.
Oh, get there, get there, get there.
Get out of here about all the ones I missed. And that was just to beat you more.
Yep.
it. Bullseye. Very nice pump.
I am not missing that motherfucker putt.
No, you don't.
That's there.
So,
nice, four good ones, boys.
Attaboy.
Surprised how overstable it's getting when it's slowing down.
Yeah.
Fine line between yesterday and that. It wasn't much different. Yesterday just cut into a roll.
I'm pretty underrated, but what is?
Nice.
931. We had a 930 guy playing intermediate.
Yeah, but Rob's doing 941.
Guy played a 10.7 rated round.
Best ever?
Is that your highest rated round ever?
That was a camera stop right there.
Damn it, you went past it.
Yeah, it looks a little long actually.
No, yeah.
Yes. Alright.
Go, baby.
Yeah.
Weird crossbeam, it went like one, it drifted up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's like a drifting gun. It's
crazy. Yeah, up there, chilling.
Yeah, I walked up and watched.
Like, not that it's impossible.
The angle mine was coming in, I thought I was going to do one of those just slides right into there, you know? Such a stupid run. Can I see the score? You guys care if we look at the scorecards, take a break for a second?
Yeah, you are allowed to ask that anytime.
Yeah, you are.
I even had it out.
He actually tried to hand it to you.
I did. You looked at me and I was like, scorecard?
Big huevos.
There's a 51 on the chase card that's the problem. I got you guys by a few now, I think. And I'm trying to get it to over 1,000 ratings in my life, so. It's a dumb one. Maybe I can ace the last one. That's what makes it fun, though, I guess, eh?
If you win or the top three or
you have to win.
Yeah.
You're coming back to run the putt after. Like if I knew for certain the guy on chase card was a waves, for sure I'd run it, I think.
Are we waiting for you?
Rob's going down. We tap out, Rob?
Yeah, do you care?
Rob, good to meet you, man.
Rob, see you up here again, huh?
It's gonna happen. Cool. They're you, very versatile. This entire series of ones.
It's OB because it's so far, right?
It's a good spot for the win.
All right, ace to push a playoff.
Yeah,
let's go.
Dang it, I really wanted that one.
That'd be insane. That'd be awesome.
I really wanted that too.
Hold.
Nice splits.
Good luck.
Attaboy.
Fucking
not 941 anymore.
Cage after cage. Hell after hell.
No, 45.
Let's see.
Who shot 45? Kenny last year.
44.
40. Oh, my bad. Sorry, dude.
17 and
that's a big deal.
How dare you?
I know.